What up, guys? It's your boy PikachuLebron, and we're back. And today we'll be doing the week 7 of 6-year Mario Maker. So, let's do this. Okay, this level is made by Wariuzo. And it's called Bootstrapped. Just don't hit the on-off without boot. Okay. Need boot. Good to know. Very helpful. That's how we're starting? Ugh. We are really starting like this, huh? What? Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to trigger that. I thought it did it automatically. Okay. So that's just on me. I'm an idiot. Good to know. Come on, dog. Oh, wow. Okay, so this level isn't bad. I'm about to say, can I not? My world, what is wrong with me, bro? It's the on-off switch. It's not moving. Just hit it, man. My goodness. What is wrong with me? Please tell me what is wrong with me. Help me. Help! I can't do basic jumps. I was about to say. Oh, that's too far. Just a little too low. Oh, you're not. There we go. Perfect! Oh, I have to wait. Okay. Do I have to give up one? Nah, I have wings. I should be able to get out there. Bro, what? What is that? Don't do that. Bro, that didn't make any sense. Thank you. Why did I hit that so early? Almost went too early. Okay, I understand. Let's go! We're out of there! Second checkpoint, baby. Whoa! I knew I was gonna be too far to the right, bro. The swing. I need to calm down. What is that? Hold on. I saw something. May or may not have been where the cake was. Interesting boss fight. I'll have to avoid the sauce, but I'm gonna keep it. Okay. Maybe I saw some cake potential, but it might have just been nothing. Oh, yes. Bro, what the fuck was that? It was something. Fucking serious. Dang, dog. What the fuck? Where is my jump? I don't understand. I hit the button to jump and it didn't hit the on-off switch. The fuck was that? You can't be serious. You can't be serious. Oh, I disagree. Bro, what the fuck? Dude, I don't understand, man. What is happening? I disagree, bro. Come on. Bro, come on. That was it. Bro, all this for a cake? It better be great. Finally. Is that the cake? What is that? Oh, you skipped the entire boss fight? Bet! Bet! Okay. I guess with that cake, me skipping the boss fight, I guess that's fine. Hey, this level's made by Composer. It's called Wendy's Hot Drinks. Remember when Wendy's made levels? Remember memes? We remember. Nice pixel art. Honestly, I'm surprised I was alive. No way, I'm throwing. That was perfect, too. Okay, you do have to hold back a little bit. Okay, so I'll start the first time. Hold back there too a little bit. Like, come on, bro. I think I jumped earlier. I jumped too late that time. I'm supposed to line up, but you have to jump at a specific spot for it to line up. Like that. Come on, dog. None of this bullcrap. It's time to actually play. Let's go. That junk out of here. Bro, how? Bro, I don't understand how that happened. I'm not understanding. How did that even hit me? Hello? Huh? I can't stand that. I swear, bro, I should have been done with this section. But of course not. My goodness, I can't believe I died, bro. Can someone help me? Because I can't do simple jumps now. Told you, man, I need help. I almost got completely, what the fick? The fick was that? See, that's the problem, bro! We got the auto-scroller. So I was expecting you to go fast, but you got a still kicked up over to the left. Dude, come on, dog. I can't do anything, bro. My goodness, what is wrong with me? Dude. I mean, come on, dog. The fuck was that? Can you go off? Nice work. Can I see if there's cake? There's no way this is the cake, bro. You can't be serious. There's no way that's the cake, dog. How do you get up there? Excuse me? What? What? Anyway, good level. I'm not understanding. I didn't know where that cake was. That cake was non-existent. Okay, this level was made by Pac-Man. It's called Infiltration Station. Don't get caught sneaking or the security systems will awaken. Okay. I see. Interesting. Are you freaking serious? Bro, what? That's the record at minute 09, so this is short. Not me trying to throw. Are you freaking serious? Checkpoint acquired. I just got destroyed, bro. What? How did I get hit? What the fuck was that? That'd be cake over here, right? I'm not understanding. I really am not. Because it's getting ridiculous. Okay. Wait, that was the right way to go? Then, bro, what? So I was going the cake way? Bro. Wow. So that was made by Mank and it's called the Pile of Sands. Hanging out with the Skull Boys. Pile of Sands. Okay. Great. What the fudge? Hey! What the fuck was that? Yeah. going up and coming back down. Okay. Okay. I got cooked. Okay. I got cooked there. All the way up and back. Excuse me? Dude, that's a fake, man. That almost threw me back off. How to catch back up? Oh my world. How was I alive, bro? What? Man. Bro, I'm baffled at how I was alive right there, bro. My goodness. Dude. What the fuck was that? Bro, I am not liking that jump right there. Whatsoever, bro. I'm sorry. I'm throwing. Thank you. Literally at the end, bro. Like, come on. Oh my world. That threw me off. I didn't know there was a skull platform. I thought it was a blue platform. Oh, what the fuck? I thought my momentum would carry me to the right more, but it didn't do anything like that. Dude. Okay, so I gotta fall way faster. Bro, get off the wall, man. Bro, almost through again! Oh, with the wind? Uh-oh. Hey! Bro. Come on, dog. Bro, calm down. I'm about to stay, bro. Aw, you couldn't have put me a little lower? Come on, bro. I was clean, though. Up until that last part, I was clean. Which means we're beating it right now. Okay, just looking. Let's go. I'll see you guys later. Let's go. Nice work.